We've paid so much money for so long. Maybe the time has come for sanely priced luxury cars and a new set of luxury values, not based on what you can afford to pay, but on what's reasonable to expect in terms of performance and comfort. That's a new concept in luxury cars. It's called Infiniti.